An art installation called the Metro Gun Share Program is on display at Daly Plaza. You can see it there. The installation looks like a bike sharing rack, but instead of bikes, it appears that AR-15s are available. Those guns, they are not real. This is just art. The installation is meant to spark conversation and raise money for the Brady Center to Prevent Gun Violence.